What do you know about exercise and the brain? Did you know that exercise goes beyond just physical fitness? Yes, exercise can boost cognitive function, reduce stress, and enhance mental well-being. Scientific research shows that regular exercise can enhance cognitive performance, reduce stress, improve sleep, combat depression, and potentially protect against neurodegenerative disorders. When it comes to boosting cognitive function, exercise improves cerebral blood flow and triggers neurotrophic factors, fostering neuroplasticity for enhanced learning and memory. How about reducing stress and anxiety? Well, physical activity releases endorphins, alleviating pain and enhancing mood. It also stimulates serotonin and norepinephrine production, reducing stress and anxiety. As for enhancing sleep quality, regular exercise regulates sleep patterns, alleviates insomnia, promotes deeper restorative sleep, and positively impacts cognitive function during waking hours. When it comes to fighting depression, the neurochemical changes induced by exercise include increased serotonin and dopamine, which contribute to managing depressive symptoms. The sense of achievement and heightened self-esteem from regular exercise further aids in combating depression. For protection against neurological disorders, exercise promotes neurotrophic factors and enhanced blood flow, which supports neuronal survival, potentially reducing the risk of neurodegenerative disorders as individuals age. Scientific evidence firmly establishes exercise as a multifaceted tool for fostering mental well-being. So, integrating exercise into daily life initiates a journey toward a resilient mind and a healthier future. So have you exercised today? If not, get some exercise, dance, walk, or jog. Anything that works for you is fine, just have some fun doing it. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, like, and share this video to reach others for a healthy and happy community. Thank you.